Even hit close to home, knocking out our power just a short
road here, which would take you right into Ferguson, which would take you right outside that Quick Trip, which is really within the last 24 hours become the epicenter where people have gathered. You've seen the video and the images.
That's what you saw on TV if you're watching.
Church is full of capacity. People are still out here protesting peacefully. Yeah.
That tells me people are really motivated. People of different races.
Thank you.